English by the numbers, perhaps. I think this is a course that many of you might use with your adult students.
Welcome.
Many of them are engineers, I understand.
Please, make a choice.
Operations and relationships. Numerical operations and logical relations are often important in business and technical presentations.
Please choose the part you wish to study.
Relations between numbers are often important in business and engineering. The following exercise will give you practice with the most important relations. Please practice the following examples until you have mastered them.
Good.
A chart of some sort provided in writing. Typical of almost all meetings you ever go to anymore, you will have some sort of a graph that people are talking. And we've broken down the kinds of things that people talk about. In this case, two things are being discussed that relate to each other. And we have multiple examples because there are multiple versions of the language to be used. So students don't get just one pattern, they get a number of related patterns. Seconds.
This is the unit of thousands and how much it has sailed, and the year, which is the long one, is the year 1960, 1965, 1970, 1975. This is the unit that how much an auto sail has been done. Again, in the year of 1960, 500 has been. The same, sold out, and again in 65 it came and dropped down to 300. Again in 70s it again increased to 400.
You get the idea. Now what we hope to do is help the students say that a little bit more naturally. Big trouble now, because with your partners, you're going to describe this chart. What happened with Union Auto Sales in those years? With your partner, talk to your partner, talk to your partner. Have another chart like this, but different, where you would would have to use the same patterns of sentences, but you'd have to adjust them. Is it beginning to make sense? The kinds of things you want. I mean, all of our courses, Dynamic Business English and Functioning in Business in particular, for business, if you're teaching business, you have an easy job. They're all designed for classroom presentations. Perfect stuff. And they work on real language that is of use to business people, that easily translate to lots of situations.